Oh no, I'm good.
Hi there.
Que bola.
Medic can't save me.
Did I just see?
Oh!
way.
I know I heard something that time.
Thank you.
Okay. Careful, Danny. Engineer. Buenas noches. Call backup.
Who's there?
Dog. Bad dog. Camera.
People we are.
scared.
¡Vamos! ¡Alerta! ¿Cómo es eso? ¿Qué?
When you defeat them.
Thank you, guerrilla.
Ningún problema.
This will never be the same. Lo siento, Carlos.
Hello.
Stop, por favor. Stop. Dear God, protect me.
Are you Father Pietro?
Sí. Alejandro said you'd come. You know, I remember the day I married Carlos to his wife. So long ago. I'm sorry. The machete is gone.
What? What happened?
Soldados. They'll be at their favorite bar nearby. La Raja. I'll mark it on your map.
Gracias, padre. And I'm sorry about the mess.
This is Diego Castillo, Lion of Yara, son of our presidente. Today I want to speak to you about a great plague that has infected our beautiful country.
God, he's so
this plague has a name, Libertad. While these terroristas say they stand for love and freedom, their actions do the opposite. They spread hate and create chaos on a daily basis. Many of you have lost your friends to their senseless, violent actions. Do you think they care? No. They take pleasure in our pain and suffering. And they want to leave you and every other true Yaram without a future, without hope. Despite what the terroristas say, you do have a choice. You can have paradise, and you can have it today. So please, make the right choice and report any suspicious behavior to your local protectores de la patria.
Alejandro, how you doing?
Fine, I suppose. You got the machete?
Not yet. It wasn't at the church.
Cojone, where could it be then?
Don't sweat it. I'll take care of it, mi herma.
Danny.
What's up?
Just wanted to say, I know it might be difficult to trust me.
Lots of new faces around the camp these days. It's okay.
Well, not everyone can forgive like you have.
Forgiveness isn't mine to give, Ale. You'll do your best. That's all I can expect of anyone.
I'll find out what that was.
Pinga, pinga.
Hola.
Que vuelta.
Este lugar es una desgracia.
Sanidad. Incredible.
This is illegal. I know my rights.
Don't shoot.
Thank you.
que tengo.
Better time this right. Almost there now. Huh. is the way. Shit. This place feels like basic training all over again. More of these. I should track them all down.
You bored? You might look like a guerrilla, but you're an artist. I can tell. I'm Senya. I paint. And you're just in time. How do you feel about stealing one of Jose's tanks? One goes missing? Who gives a shit? Bring it back and we'll get to work. I have a vision, and it needs more tank. I knew you had a good vibe when you walked up. Watch yourself, yeah?
Explain this to me. Why does an artist need a tank?
You blind? You know what's happening here, no? Censorship. Bullshit propaganda. Yara's artista is appearing right before your fucking eyes. No such thing as free expression here anymore. When I are gonna make a statement nobody can ignore, okay? Suerte.
Juan, I just hijacked the convoy. What should I do with it?
What do you think, Danny? Bring it to one of those vehicle depots. I'll get my people to strip it down for its resources.
You got it, Juan.
Truck! Shit!
Thank you.
Lo siento, I gotta take this. Shit!
Thank you.
Hey, look, it's Danny. It never ends.
Better watch my step. Shit, a camera. Oh shit, that tank says Senya. Now back up to pay, come mierdas. Guess what I got?
A duck? You're a superstar. Bring him home to Mamacita.
On my way.
Hola.
Venga. Todo bien cerca.
Ryan, stop me now!
Alguien me protege.
Heard about some bad shit at FI Escudo Metal Foundry. Be careful. But we can use any metal you find there.
Senya, I'm on my way back with a tank.
Eso! I don't want to know what you did to get it. Just bring it to me.
You got it.
Thank you.
Leave it with me. She's gonna be beautiful. These Yarampuros are shit.
Hola!
Ready? Well, that's no tank. That is a Senya Sayas original. Costume design. One of a kind. All that's left is to christen it with true Yaren blood. Seen those bilbos around with Jose's ugly face on them? They kill my will to create. They represent everything that is wrong with Yara. And it's up to artists like you and me to make some fucking noise about it. So why don't you take our vision for a spin and blow that shit up? That tank is your brush, and Yara is your canvas.
Coño, qué lindo
take
eres.
Chances. Make mistakes.
It's beautiful.
Embrace the chaos.
Don't go there! Hey! Hey! Hey!
Antón Castillo.
One down. Love to watch Jose's face burn.
How do you feel?
I feel pretty fucking good.
Now we're making noise, baby! Jose's face is all over the village. Oh, express yourself some more.
One truth, one future, and one
made some great progress. Feels like I might be close to a breakthrough.
boom. You know, Doña.
Senya, our vision is complete.
Fuck, yes. You're an inspiration. I'm gonna paint your face on the side of Anton's tower someday.
Cool.
I'm gonna follow my muse to Esperanza. You wanna make a statement? That's where you go. Meet me there sometime, yeah?
Checkpoint. Got to watch it. Eyes off, Danny. There's an engineer.
Did I?
Okay.
Don't need any more soldiers here.
Again, that noise.
For you.
Over here.
What can you tell me?
Guerrilla. Got word of an anti-aircraft site. Marking it on your map for destruction.
Thank you.
Who's there?
Here! Over here!
Treated us when we needed them most. So we will pay them back in kind. We remember how so-called civilized nations treated us.
You're another problem we don't need!
¿Qué coño?
Hey, Elvis. I found Ramon's hideout. And I found Ramon, too.
Ah, sí? Como mierda, got my boy's spurs?
No. I think he's dead.
Well, shit. Gustavo got what he deserved, then. But you still gotta find those spurs. Gordito's little feet look so naked.
Right. Oh, creepy. Elvis, what the fuck is this place? It's like I took an express elevator to hell.
I told you, that rat fuck son of a bitch Ramon is sick in the head. It fuckers Abuela over a goddamn percentage. You surprised?
I have to get out of here. If roosters start coming out of the walls, it's game over, man.
Just don't leave without Gordito's spurs.
Oh shit, that's one fucked up bird.
Coño. Just stay cool. You, gordito. Okay, can't wait to get out of here. More roosters. Coño, I need to get the fuck out of here. Dios. Oh, this place smells like shit. Get me out of here. I barely made it out alive.
Okay, come on. You're dispersed though, no?
Yeah, I got them. And I'm fine, thanks.
Gordito, you hear that? Nice. Danny, I've been wiggling his little butt for happiness. No, come back here.
We're gonna wait. Right now.
Thank you. No hay problema. Blessing. Amen, Oku. Let's go. Easy now, easy.
Oye, Danny. Qué desgracia.
Oh, shit. Cockfighting.
Came back, though.
I tried to tell him.
Man, I'm...
He insisted on going small.
Can I be real with you for a second? You did something room, really special right here. I'm going to tell you a secret, okay? I throw most of my fights.
No point
I just can't stand the idea of Gordito getting hurt. Burns me up. He spurs.
You
make him happy. And that's all that matters. Now, you did us a favor, and I trust you. But if you say anything to anyone, I'll fuck you up. I got a rep to protect, okay?
Do you like funerals, animal fetishes, and chemical weapons? Well, I got a treat for you, Danny. A whole cajita of crazy shit. What do you know?
The military...
Binga!
The military took over GDP oil platform off the coast. Bet they wouldn't like it if you stole their oil.
Hey, thanks.
Lost my job because of Castillo. He should lose his. No knockoff shit for you, friend. Only the best stuff.